part of the process to validate our new control system and also the new FPV system. We are working with Telstra Purple and also AWS for the data collection, data storage, and enhancement of the data. We'll be using also the pilot control station with a new control layout based on a HOTAS system. So it will be a throttle, a joystick, and some pedals to be able to control it kind of like a fighter jet. So that's a new control system that we are testing. The process of testing it is first using our simulator, where we have connected all these new controls. The second part is testing it on a small vehicle that will be a scaled one compared to the Mark 3C. And the last step is validating it in testing environment and racing environment on the Mark 3C vehicle.
I've got an extensive history using simulators to help develop my skills as an FPV pilot and racer. So it's been a pleasure to work with the software engineers to develop the simulator, not only for the pilot testing ground, but as an engineering testbed. Part of that testbed is to validate the HOTAS system, which is a hands-on throttle and stick, which is a more traditional way that aircraft are controlled. Obviously, this isn't something that I'm used to, so it's been a process to develop my skills on the HOTAS using the simulator, which is an awesome representation of the physics of the aircraft.